these adults can become just as emotionally dependent on marijuana as on alcohol, whichever is more socially acceptable and easier to get. Even when the alcoholic is physically withdrawn from his body's need for alcohol, he always goes back to it until he learns how to handle his problems. Just as the alcohol drinker who finds himself needing a drink more and more frequently is the warning sign of his dependency, so it is with the pothead. The more he needs the escape from reality or the pleasure of marijuana, the more he is becoming emotionally dependent, exactly as the square and unhip alcoholic adult. Do two wrongs ever make one right?
Whoa.
Oh, that was the same one.
You alright, dude?
Ooh.
His rounds casually awaits the customer's signal to make contact. Both addict and pusher protect each other even though they exchange no mutual respect. Each depends upon the other, and so they cooperate.
Oh my God!